puff sleeves. Before that, subscribe to our channel and click on this bell icon. With this, you will get all information about our latest videos. For this sleeve, you will need two fabric of different colors, or one color will also do. As always, measure the sleeve length. Here we have taken 5 inches of sleeve length. Take armhole 3¼ to 3½ inches for adult. Here take half of sleeve round plus 3 inches. Here join the sides and keep 1 inch seam allowance. Here take 1½ inch extra. Here take half and draw a straight line. Here take 1½ inch cross. Here take 1 inch cross for everybody. As shown, give shape to both arm round. In this way, the sleeve is cut on paper. Cut the sleeves on double folded paper. Here take half of the sleeve round plus 2 inches. Here cut 2 such strips. On this upper part, we are going to take pleats. Similarly, even on the lower part, we are going to take pleats. Take these pleats till the sleeve is equal to the blue strip. In this way, join the strip to the bottom. In this way, our puff sleeve is ready. If you like this video, please share, like and subscribe our channel. Liberty Institute has many branches in Pune, Thane and Dadar. Please visit your nearest branch and do a course. This will help you in your career.